After you get your new wheels from SD Wheel, putting them on your ride is obviously the next step. But it's not as simple as unbolt, bolt, and go. There are a few steps you need to take to ensure your drive is as safe and reliable as possible. After you remove your old wheels, you'll need to bolt up your new ones. Then comes time to start torquing. No, not dancing. Well, at least not yet. Save that for when the wheels are completely installed. What is torquing exactly? Torquing your lug nuts to manufacturer specifications means that you are ensuring every lug nut is set to a proper tightness to ensure the wheels are on tight enough to hold the wheel in place and not come loose. This is measured in pounds per feet or foot-pounds. Not tightening enough can mean that the lug nuts will work their way loose as you drive down the road, and torquing your wheels too tight can mean a wheel stud will break right off of your hub assembly. Obviously, you don't want either of these to happen. That's why torquing your wheels matters so much. There are a couple of ways to properly torque your wheels. If you don't want to do any of the work yourself, your best bet is to bring your ride to the local auto shop and have them install your wheels for you. They'll remove your old ones and install your new ones to proper torque spec, and you don't need to worry about anything. Just remember, we do not recommend installing your new wheels, then driving to an auto shop for them to torque them down. This can be unsafe if you're driving on the road with wheels that aren't properly torqued to spec. If you're going to be doing this yourself, you'll figure out the proper torque specs for your wheels on your vehicle. Normal numbers will range from 80 to 120 foot-pounds, completely dependent on if it's a car or truck, weight, etc. A simple Google search or checking your owner's manual should show you the numbers you need. Once you find them, you can either purchase or rent a torque wrench that meets the torque requirements you need. As always, tighten the lug nuts in a star fashion to ensure your wheels tighten evenly around the hub, and you're ready to roll.